for my cousin stuck with three hots in a cot. And although I don't show it, I love you a lot. We haven't spoken in ages, but ain't a damn thing changed. I got the world on my back, for the top I'm aimed. I wrote this opus, hoping to fill this hole in my heart. Cause when I see my auntie's face, it just rips me apart. Feel the tears that fill my face as I caress the page. Thinking back on we was kids, those were the best of days.
This one's going out to all my lovers and my homies and the ones who died in these streets.
Rich Dame, Otis Davis, James Carver, Angie Kelker, and Black Ass Jason, Randy Whitmore, Brandon Mann, Gotti, and Shad Nixon, both E-Dubs and Mad Ron. Who else am I missing? T-Money and C-No, Nova and Ray Wingo, Ron Felly Nuts, and my little cousin Nino, Q-Mac, Terry Hall, Button Tie Church, Young Local, Big Four, and Tone with the Purple, Lil John Carlos, Taryn and Snoop, Free Big Mike, Lil Handy, Uncle Junior, and Scoop, Man, Man, Tinker, Butt, JG, and Thief, Leonard Young, Leo, Mick, and Leonard Batiste, Lair Ball, and Trail Mac, Lil Hog, and Skitlo, Bomani, Monster, Paco, and Rich Stowe. And if I ain't say your name, that don't mean I don't miss you. You ain't alone in the rain, homie, my prayers is with you.
One teaspoon of generosity, one pint of kindness. He took one quart of laughter, one pinch of concern, and in the end, he mixed willingness with happiness. He added lots of faith, and he stirred it up well. Then he spread it over a span of a lifetime, and he served it to each and every deserving person he met.
Muhammad Ali, thank you very much.